RapiCover lets you automatically merge coverage from different tests, and this is a qualifiable feature. Let's take a look at how this works. We've collected coverage from system and unit tests in our test project. Each set of coverage results is in a different report. These are the results from system tests. They don't fully cover the code. For example, only 70% of function entries have been covered. Here are the results from the unit tests. If we merge these results with our system test results, we'll get a more complete report. We can merge coverage from our reports together using RapiCover's Merge Coverage utility. The first thing we need to do is select our input reports. Our unit test report is already added, as we have it open. Now, we can add the reports we want to merge. Next, we enter a destination for the output report. Now let's merge our coverage. The console menu shows us our progress. When the merge finishes, a checkmark appears next to the reports that have been successfully merged. When we close the Merge Coverage utility, our merged results open automatically. Our merged report includes combined coverage from our system and unit tests. The function entry coverage has now increased to 90%.